Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. Level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Gets away from his opponent. Hits one! Bruno Fernandes, wicked ball, it's Cristiano Ronaldo, and the ball's come loose. Let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there, really wonderful. Bruno Fernandes tries to get it through. Oh, real John! Really well taken goal. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here. Yes, he's a ball of way too much weakness.
Should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, once
Messi!
Too much chicken for that defense. Brilliant. Townsend goes looking. Pepe battles to win it back. Got a shot away.